Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Java, that is Java JDK version 22 on the Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Hello World Java program within our Windows operating system. So do watch the video till the end. If you face any issues in the middle, you can always comment in your comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. Now to install Java, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser and to just simply search over here JDK download and hit enter. And immediately you'll be seeing this Java downloads link over here. So you need to click on that link and it's going to redirect to the official site of Oracle. So this link I'm going to provide right in our description, so you can directly use that link to land over to the official site of Oracle. And once you are here, you need to scroll down and you can see that our latest version of Java which is available to download is Java 22. And if you scroll down again, you can see that it is available for both Linux, macOS and Windows. So depending upon what operating system you use, Linux, macOS or Windows, you need to switch to all these different tabs. For Windows, you need to switch to Windows. And you can see we have all this installer available to download, right? So from here, I'll be recommending you to install this x64 MSI installer. So you click on this download link and it's going to immediately start downloading our JDK 22. Since I have already downloaded it, so I'll cancel this. I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory and you can see that our Java 22 is already been downloaded over here. And the file size is 163 MB. So to install, you need to just simply double click on the installer in order to install it locally on your system. And here you need to just simply click on install anyway. So that will show you Java installation wizard. So you can see that it is showing Java JDK 22. So we are installing Java 22. So you need to just simply click on next over here. So this is where our Java 22 is going to be installed. So C program files, Java JDK 22 folder they're going to create. If you want to change your this destination, you can always do that by just simply clicking on this change button. You can change it over here. But I am going to keep this default and I'm going to click on next. And it will ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes. And you can see our Java installation is rightly began. So you know, let's wait for a couple of minutes to get it finished installing our Java. So we'll come back and you can see that our Java is successfully installed. So you can just simply click on close now. So now that you know that our Java is successfully installed, it's time to set our Java path in our environment variable. So for that, first you need to go to your C drive and then you need to go inside your program files. So you know, if you go inside program files, you'll be able to see a Java folder over here. So to go inside the Java folder, and here you can see that our latest version of Java, which is JDK version 22, is successfully installed over here. So you just simply double click on that folder, you'll be seeing a bin folder. So go inside that bin folder and you need to just simply click on this address bar and you need to just simply copy this path over here. So you are copying the C program files Java JDK 22/bin folder path from this location. So you know, after copying this path, you need to just simply minimize your bin folder and then to go to your search and then to just simply type environ. And that will show you this edit the system environment variable. So you know, just simply open that. And that will open our system properties window. So you have to click on this environment variable. So that will open our environment variable window. Then you need to click on path over here. So under system variable, you'll be able to see a path. So you need to click on that path and then you need to click on edit. So once you click on edit, you'll be able to see this edit environment variable window. So you need to click on new and remember that path what we have copied. So you need to just simply right click and paste that path over here. So a C program files Java JDK 22 path/bin path is what we need to paste it over here. Right, so once you do that, then you have to click on OK and you can see that our path is rightly set. So now it's time to set our Java home. So for that, you have to click on new and that will open this new system variable window. So here you have to just simply type java_home. All right, and then under variable value, you need to again right click and then you have to paste that path over here. But this time, remember to delete that bin folder path. So you are only going to keep till JDK 22 and now everything is good. Just simply click on OK, then again OK, and then again OK. So now that you know that our Java is also installed, our environment path is also properly set. So now what you need to do is you need to click on search and then you need to type cmd. So that will open our command prompt. So open our command prompt, and here if we just simply type java space dash dash version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Java version 22 is successfully installed, and that is properly showing on our command prompt. So if you see this similar type of message, then all that basically means is your Java is successfully installed and you are good to go. But if you see a prompt like Java is not recognized as an internal or an external command, then all that basically means is you have some issues in installing Java. So what you can do is you can again follow this video and you can try installing your Java. So you know, I'll be highly recommending you if you follow all the steps that I'm showing on this video. So then you must be able to successfully install your Java. But if you're still facing issues, you can always comment in our comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. So now that our Java is successfully installed, let's quickly create a new folder to write a sample Hello World Java project. So Java practice is the folder name that I'm going to give. I'll go inside the Java practice folder, and here I'm going to create a new text document, and I'm going to give the text document name as Hello World, and I'm going to change this .txt extension with .java and hit enter, and that will show you that whether you'd like to really change the file name extension. So yes, I want to change the file name extension. So you can see that now it is helloworld.java, but sometimes you might not be able to see this type of extensions. So that is what happens when you have, if you click on view and you need to hover over show, you can see that file name extensions is there, right? So this is what you need to enable. So sometimes when this is not enabled, you won't be able to see any file name extensions over here. So what you need to do is you need to, you know, go to view, then you need to hover over show, and then you need to enable this file name extension. So you need to click on that. So once you have a check mark over here, you'll be able to see a file name extensions over here. So that is what you need to change to .java, right? And once you do that, you can open this helloworld.java in a notepad file. So you can see our helloworld.java file is rightly opened over here. So here you need to just simply type a sample code. So like hello world, then you need to provide a parenthesis, and within parenthesis you need to just simply type public static void main, and then within bracket you need to type string args, and then you need to again give a parenthesis system dot out dot println, and then again within bracket you need to just simply type hello world over here. So hello world, right? So now just simply write this much, and then you need to go to file and save this file. So once you are done with this, then you need to close this, and then you need to click on this address bar and you just simply type cmd over here and hit enter, and immediately you'll be able to see that our command prompt is to open on our Java practice folder location. So once it is open, then you need to just simply type java c. So this c basically means compilation, all right? So you need to just simply type java c, then your file name, which is helloworld.java, and hit enter, and you can see that our file got compiled successfully. So it is created a helloworld.class file over here. So you need to run this class file. So for that you need to just simply type java and then your class name, which is helloworld, and hit enter, and immediately you can see the output helloworld is rightly shown on our console, right? So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Java, which is Java version 22, on a Windows operating system. And you can always subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. So here regularly I am posting coding related videos. And also if you're interested, you can also subscribe our Geeky Script blogging channel. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.